Hello everyone, this is Lars. Welcome back to some more Metal Gear Rising. And where we last left off, I upgraded a little bit. Yeah, I'm really badass now. Let's see, what's that? Repair paste, yeah, we need that. Let's just check out if there's anything else here. Yeah, I should actually have noticed that. I should have noticed that or checked that out before. Okay. Oh, that's a robot. That's cool. Let's kill it. Yeah. Okay, let's not derp around. Oh, R, Ripper mode. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is just awesome now. Yeah, this guy is insane. I wonder how this game is on hard mode. Yeah, I think it's really bad on hard mode. Yeah. What? Where's the shooting at? Who the heck is shooting at me? Oh, there's guys there. Okay. And he just threw a grenade. Let's see. No. Block him. I don't think I blocked him. Well, oh wow. I got more thingies now. Oh wow, that's two of those thingies. Yeah, I don't like those things. Let's see. Yeah, they are running away constantly. They are really annoying. They're not super hard, but they are annoying as crap. Yeah. Let's try and kill this one. No, come on. And, oh yeah, he got an AI error. Okay, that's good, that's good. Okay, R for Ripper mode. Yeah, I don't want to take Ripper mode quite yet. And that's an AR linked, or L, I guess it stands for linked. I guess so. No, don't hit me like that. Well, I got a lot more thingies now. FFFF, there we go. Oh yeah, I took his repair thing. And we got, oh, 130 instead of 100. Yeah, that's nice. That will come in handy. And where is he? There he is. Let's see. Let's take him with the cool move. Like this. No, he ran away. Okay. We blocked something. And like that. No, we don't need the blade mode right now. XXXXX. No, I didn't press that soon enough. So, yeah. Oh, wow. Combat rank B. Yeah, this is so awesome. Yeah, who's Sundowner? I have no idea who he is. And why did I activate that? I do not know. Yeah, he just got a lot better now. Let's see. Yep, and that's some homing missiles. Let's kill these signs just for fun. Yeah, I do a lot of stuff that's pointless actually. But that's fine. That's fine. And we got, what's that? Yep, nano repair pit. Oh, I think this is going to be a really bad place to be, because I get a lot of stuff now. But that's another, let's see, come on. Yeah, that's another VR mission unlock, I think. Yep, I should actually have done the Ripper mode tutorial before I started this. Let's see. 4 out of 5. Electrolyte. Yes. What's this drum can? Okay. Oh, okay. I should have noticed that. Let's see. Yeah, let's just go. Well, let's check. There was some grenades I had 10 of. Let's see. Jam grenade. Okay. Okay, that's nice. Yeah, RP grenade. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Whatever, that was probably a little bit boring. Yeah, of course you just should expect that, Doctor. operational. Yeah, probably. By all means, yes. Why didn't he think of that himself? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's cool. Let's just jump right down. Okay. Throw things. Oh, we can use this. No, what? Come on, what are you doing, man? There we go. Left click. I am left clicking. Okay, let's see. Let's do it like this. There we go. Yeah, it's been a long time since I played Battlefield and other stuff, so I'm not really used to this anymore. And I'm taking a lot of damage. And the target is still up. Yes, it is. There, it's down. I think there's guys hitting me from behind, though. Yeah, it is. Of course it is. I should have expected that. Okay, now the elevator is operational. So, yeah, well, let's just kill them, I guess. Get some holo chips. Oh, there's some other guys too. Yeah, I'm going to kill them because that's fun. Yeah, let's see. Let's do it like this. Come on. Blade mode. FFFF. There we go. Yeah, that was actually smart because I healed up a little bit, so, well, of course it's smart to heal up a little bit. Let's see, where's the last guy? Oh, there he is. Is that the last guy? No, don't slide, man. Yeah, I like that. I was pressing blade mode, but that didn't work. F? No? Okay, well, whatever. Yeah, this was fun. Now he's annoyed with me. Oh, well, yeah, I understand that. Yep, I didn't have to push any buttons. Yeah, so blah, blah, blah. Yeah, come on, doctor. Well, actually, military projects should be in the lower levels, so you can... Well, maybe not. Yeah, now I'm just... Yeah, I think that was kind of obvious. Oh, okay. I guess, oh, now it's a boss fight again. Okay, so what? Okay. Well, it's not hard to... Okay. Electrical control panels to disable them. Yeah, so there's a lot of... So there's a lot of enemies, and we are going to... Okay, now my brain stopped again. So... So we... are going to have to run through stuff, and... take the targets. What? Yeah, I knew that. He already said that. Okay. So we can run in here. Okay. Let's go this way then. And that's some holo repair chip. Okay, that was a little bit stupid, I guess. Well, not. There, I want that thingy on the floor. What is that? There we go. Now I can maybe take it. No. Blade mode to the rescue. Yeah, what is that? I don't know. Maybe we can do it like this. No, oh yeah, I'm not going to derp around with that. Oh, that's another VR mission. Yep. Yeah, I'm derping around a little bit much now. Well, that's more or less pointless. Let's see. There's a dude in here. F, no. Okay, that didn't work. Yeah, that, what? No choice. With what? F no what? No, oh, that's a badass dude, I guess. Let's not do that. No, oh, come on. Yeah, block him. X, 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 X. Okay, yeah, I managed to press the X button. So that's nice. Yeah, eat this. Yeah, I should wait until it's fully up. And activate Ripper mode, I guess. Let's do it like this. Ah, oh, come on. Yep. Like this. Oh, yeah. The Ripper mode ended by itself. Maybe it was something I pressed. I guess so. What the heck happened there? Yeah. Oh, that's a big-ass robot. Okay, I don't like that robot. X, 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 X. No, I didn't press fast enough. But let's cut him up. I think he died. Yes, he did. And that guy? Oh, he's not dead yet. Okay. The poor guy. Lying there, almost dead. Let's just finish him off then. Oh, yeah, he flew this way. And let's do it like this. Bam! Well, he didn't die. Let's kill him like this. No. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. There we go. We got the holo chip. Oh, wow, that's a hugger again. Yeah, I love the huggers. Yeah, what? Did I just kill one of the targets or destroy one of the targets?
There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it.
Okay. That's the panel. No, that's an item box. Okay. Let's check the item box then. Holochip. Oh, let's see. Is this a panel? No. Yeah, it was. Yes, it was. Let's see. Yeah, that's some bad guys. Let's do it like this then. No, 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 no. Block, 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 man. Block. Yeah, you can block. You can block everything. Yeah, you're a badass. You can do it. You can do it. No, wow. That's an EMP. WSAD, WSAD. Come on. Come on. Yeah, okay, that didn't work out as planned. Let's see, like this. Let's enable Ripper mode. Like that. I don't know if that mattered though. No. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't EMP me. Yeah, he just EMP'd me. Yes, he did. And I was too slow with pressing X. No. No, I did it. Yes, I did it. I did do it. Like this. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, wow. That's all. So I made it. Yeah, wow. This game is so badass. And we got a grenade. I don't use grenades, so that was useless. Let's see. Let's find the last one. Okay, it's in here. That also looked like one of those panels. And I just hit air. Yeah, I know you already said that, dude. Yes. Let's see, I want to go in here though and pick up this. Let's see, that's some more repair nano paste. Okay, that's good. And it's windows or yeah, or standing in the way. And that's some more nano paste. Let's see, we got 5. That's good, that's good. We need to go here and to the what? Okay, that's a badass dude. No, no, like this. No,
no.
Yeah, I actually saw that happening. Like this. Like this. I didn't block. Okay, I thought I blocked it. Yeah, like this. Let's slice him up like this. Okay, he lost one of his arms, I think. Yes, he lost his other one, so he's pretty much dead. But these guys are dangerous even without their arms. And what the heck am I doing now? What the heck was that? Yeah, that was cool. Wow, that's awesome. Oh my god, I didn't know you could do that. What did I pick up? I have no idea. Yeah, this game gets better and better. Yes, it does. Is there anything cool in here? Nope, it is not. Let's see. Yeah, I know. So here we go. I wonder what that number 5 is under the plus sign and the 5. I do not know. And Doctor is disturbing me again. I keep him up. Yeah.
What you getting at, Doc?
Yeah, what you
Most of the
getting
time,
now?
you're working with first world ex-military, grown men.
Yeah.
Compared to the average third world child soldier, I can't really complain. Most of them, they're the sort of gorillas your typical patient gets paid to slaughter.
Yeah, that's true.
This should be news to you, Doc. Look,
Yeah, come
just help
on.
me take care of those brains after I bring them back. I do my business, you do yours.
Yeah, Raiden is really angry now. Yeah, he's really, really angry. Well, he doesn't like the brain thingy. He really don't. And now we got some crap again. Let's see. And FFFF. No, I should have been able to press F there. No. Yeah, I block. No. No more blocking. I need some of those. FFFF. Yeah, there we go. And that's a full heal. Oh, wow. Yeah, that was really good. And what? Yes, like this. Yeah, now I'm derping around with the blade mode. I shouldn't do that like this, actually, but it's fine. I think I killed him. No, I didn't. Well, it just got a lot easier after I upgraded my weapon and stuff. Yes, it did. But how am I supposed to take those guys? I think a couple of rockets might work. Can we just jump out the window? No, we cannot. Okay, should I just run? We're going this way, I guess. Yeah, we can just run. But something is coming. Yeah, let's see. I should actually really take care of those. But let's just run and see what happens. Raiden is a bad guy, he can take it. Yeah, I think this is the way to go, actually. I do believe so. Yeah. Yeah, idiots. I agree there. You are all idiots. Because you don't want to fight Raiden because he is the best man in the world. Yep. But you can't have more than 5, so I think I had more than 5 a long time now. So a lot of them were wasted. And let's do it like this. And like this. No, I didn't get his repair thingy. But well, he's more or less dead anyway. And like this. FFFF. Yeah, there we go. Full repair. Yeah, that tip was so great. I kind of couldn't have done this game without that tip. What was that? There was something there. Oh yeah, that's a rocket again. No. No, don't kill me. I can tank these guys a little bit. Yes, like this. No, come on. Yeah, I really got this game into my fingers now. I don't think I'm going to make a second run of this though, but maybe sometime. X. Did I press X? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I should maybe have activated the blade mode there because of the Japanese sign thingy. And like this, come on, you're going down, man. You're going down. Like this, okay, I don't know what I did there. But these guys, the guys outside are shooting me at the same time, so Yeah. And how the heck am I going to go through here? Oh yeah, I can climb. Yeah, I'm a ninja, of course I can climb. Let's see. Yes, and there's some more. Let's see if we can take them. Yes, we can, but I used the wrong thingy actually. Where is it? Where are you? Oh, one of them is here. And he's dead, so let's just run. Did we get anything from him? No. Yeah, grenade, whatever. Yes, yes. Slide. Jump. No, jump, man. Jump. Yeah, you have to run, man. You got to run like crazy. I don't want to be here when the shit hits the fan. Yes, we got a big ass robot thing here. And he's got the stupid rockets. Yeah, that just happened. Yes, it did. No, 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 block, 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 F, no! Did I just do this right? I think I don't think I did. I don't think I did at all. Does blade mode actually... Is blade mode actually useful there? I'm not really sure. X, 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 X. Yeah, there we go. I think he's dead. No blade mode. Like this. Yes. And what just happened? I don't know. What? Good to use? Good to use how? What do you mean? I should actually have used the repair nano paste. Okay, what? Okay, now I don't know what. I did not read what I should do there.
All these sliders in the area.
Yeah, I know.
They could be put to use.
Okay. Like this. Let's see. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. Do it like this, I guess. Because of the thing. We are up. Oh no, 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 no. I have to dodge stuff. Yeah, that's probably a smart thing to do. No, 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 no. Come on, come on. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Yeah, you are a badass, Raiden. Yes, you are. I don't think I... Nope, we made it. Yeah, there we go. Oh, wow. And rank C again. Yeah, that's... Awesome, this is going so good now.
Almost there. I have just finished analyzing their latest security data.
Yeah, that's good.
Indoor garden up ahead.
Oh,
a garden.
Yep. Yeah, that was exactly what I was going to say.
It is an area set aside for VIPs.
Yeah, very important peoples.
Directors is a rather serious Japanese culture enthusiast.
Okay.
So what's this got to do with me?
Yeah, I wonder that too.
Not at all.
Some herbs. Okay. Oh my god, I got the hiccups now. Yes. Yeah, great work. Elementary. Oh, that was so cool. Let's see if we can destroy this. Yes, we can. No. Just yeah. But well, this has been long enough, so I hope you had fun, and I will see you next time.